We are on our way to Takeda Jinja, which is Takeda Shrine. We've arrived at Takeda Jinja. There's always massive koi in these rivers.
Oh, look at this.
They're huge.
They are so big.
Yep. Imagine how much they get fed.
How much can you eat from that?
Well, should we continue on to the shrine? We're all like, ooh, fish!
Yes, fish.
I just want to like dive in there and grab one. Just go after the biggest one.
Yeah, I get it perfectly.
Just go noodling. Just stick your hand down his throat and just grab him and take him out, and you got food for a week.
You can also pet them.
Forget that. No, no petting. That guy's really big too. Wow. Yeah. This is so cool.
The thing I like the most is the crazy paper bag. The what? I like the paper bag.
I like three stretches of paper.
It's like when you go to the
is the moat. And toilets.
What is that?
I guess it's a monument, I guess.
Yeah?
Some kind of monument.
It's kind of burning,
pretty cool. This place is very, very pretty. It probably doesn't look too well on the camera, but it's gorgeous. Pretty big. Probably doesn't look that big on the camera, but it's pretty big. I'll try and put myself in it to give perspective. Pretty tall. So. To the tiny little bridge. Mm-hmm. I really do love the mountains here. They're beautiful.